main uses of gum paint. This gum paint preparation is most effective for the bleeding gums. If any inflammations or infections occurs in our gum area, so this gum paint preparation is most effective one. So today we discuss about the gum paint preparation. These are the main ingredients of this gum paint: stannic acid, then borax, and the glycerin. These are the three ingredients for this gum paint preparation. Okay, so here I am going to prepare the gum paint for 20 ml. So in your exam is asking the dispense 20 ml of tannic acid glycerin paint or this paint that's suitable for bleeding gums. Okay, so 20 ml preparation, we just start the weighing for the first ingredient, that is tannic acid. For 20 ml we need the 2 gram of tannic acid. So first we check our balance. Okay, then we start weighing 2 gram of tannic acid. Just put the 2 gram tannic acid. This tannic acid is a good astringent property. So this contracts the tissues. So it is helpful for this controlling the infections in gum area. Then 2 gram spray out. Check this one. Our second ingredient is a borax. We need 0.2 gram of borax and the glycerin 20 ml. So I have already weighed this 2 gram of tannic acid and 0.2 gram of borax. Then both these ingredients transfer to our beaker. So we are using the beaker. Both these ingredients transfer in this beaker, the tannic acid and borax. Okay, next our ingredient is glycerin. Glycerin is here act as the vehicle. So here we add the glycerin 20 ml. 20 ml glycerin. Okay, 20 ml glycerin, and this glycerin is added to this beaker only drop wisely, and continuous stirring is important. Okay, first we add the small amount of glycerin to this beaker and we stir well. Continuous stirring is most important for this dissolving all this tannic acid and borax powder. Then we add some more amount of glycerin. We are making the 20 ml preparation. Okay. Then we add some more amount. After adding all this amount of glycerin, we should keep this beaker in a water bath. Usually maintain the temperature 30 to 40 degrees Celsius, the normal water bath temperature you should maintain. Okay, add the 20 ml of glycerin. Now we kept to the water bath. Okay. Then what are the ingredients of actions? This tannic acid is an astringent property. And borax is also the astringent one. And what's the role of glycerin here? Glycerin here is act as the vehicle and is helpful for this various inflammation condition. Glycerin is also shows the soothing action. Okay, and I'm keeping this preparations here. Then after already prepared one, then I take this one from the water bath. Now color is changed. Before this one is the red color. Initial color is this one, and after this water bath, I remove from this water bath, and we get the tannic acid glycerin paint. This is the color of our preparation. Then our dispensing bottle is an amber color. This tannic acid is astringent property, and this also kept in this the amber color bottle. And transfer to this the amber color bottle. Okay. Then label suitably. This will write the pain 20 ml, not to be swallowed. Then write the patient's details. And direction for use of this paint is to be applied over the gum twice a day with gentle massage. This is our tannic acid preparation. Okay, thank you.